The moment has come that we all have been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi.